The new version of the TA-Luft launched interesting changes, mainly for testing industrial valves, a process that used to be framed by VDI 2440 and now falls under ISO 15848-1. What does this mean for plant planners and builders? To begin with, adopting ISO 15848-1 provides a new guideline that can help overcome previous limitations associated with valve testing, which left a wide scope for interpretation under the old TA-Luft. Thus, for example, a valve comparison was not feasible. Important endurance measures were undefined, such as the number of mechanical or thermal cycles, and only the sealing system of the stem feed-through in the testing procedure was considered, but not the body seal. So what is different for industrial valves now? The core changes are for shutoff and control elements, as highlighted in Chapter 5.2.6.4. With the old TA-Luft in accordance with VDI 2440, only high-quality sealed metallic bellows with downstream safety stuffing boxes or equivalent sealing systems could be used. In addition, sealing systems were regarded as equivalent if the temperature-specific leakage rates were compiled within the verification procedure. The situation is different with the TA-Luft Amendment in accordance with ISO 15848-1. First, the tested valves can be categorized using performance classes according to leading parameters such as tightness, temperature, pressure, and strength, meaning the entire valve is classified beyond the stem seal. Starting in December 2025, shutoff valves or control devices such as gate or ball valves shall meet following specifications. Also, seals of spindle bushings, designed as high-quality sealed metallic bellows with downstream safety stuffing boxes, shall meet the requirements of the leakage rate LB without individual verifications. Otherwise, ISO 15848-1 or any other proven equivalent test must verify the specific leakage rate of the sealing system for testing, evaluation, and qualification. The inspection and maintenance requirements of the sealing systems must be specified in the management instructions. Another plus side is, thanks to the switch to the ISO 15848 procedure, anyone who wants to check the test results of a valve no longer must look through the test report to find answers. The information is available immediately through the classification. These were the main changes of the TA-Luft Amendment, which result from the alignment with ISO 15848-1 for industrial valves. Don't forget, Germany-wide, almost 50,000 plants are affected by the TA-Luft. Make sure that your plant is TA-Luft compliant by the mandatory deadline of 1st December 2025.